Yes, that is the guitar solo from George Ezra's Budapest. Hey everyone, it's William Allison, and today I'll be teaching you this very solo. It's really easy to do. All you need is just any guitar that is electric or semi-acoustic, which means you can plug it into an amp and put some special effects pedals on. Like the octave effect, that's the one that you'll need for this solo. So, you're starting on the 6th fret of the B string, and you're sliding up to the 8th fret on the B string, then sliding back down to the 6th fret again, then sliding all the way down to the 1st fret, and then right back up to the 6th fret. Then go do the same again. And this time, on the third repeat in the solo, you're going to do it a bit differently. You're going to do the same, but then you'll slide to the 3rd fret on the B string. And then back up to the 6th. And then you're going to repeat the 1st and 2nd part again. There's actually two ways you can do this. The opposite way is by starting on the 1st fret of the little E and then hammering on to the 3rd fret of the little E and then back to the 1st fret of the little E and then going to hit the 1st fret of the B and back up to the 1st fret of the little E. Then you're going to do the same thing again and then you're going to do that is 1st fret on little E. Back onto the 1st fret of little E and then repeating the 1st and 2nd part again, which is 1st fret, 3rd fret, 1st fret on the little E and then back to the B on the 1st fret and then back to the little E on the 1st fret. So decide which one suits you best. And I'll see you for the next tutorial, which will be on the guitar solo from Magic's Rude. See you soon!